It's been 10 years and three since I first went to sea, since I sailed from old Ireland and home. But those hills, lush and green, were part of my dream when I dreamed of my Colleen Malone. On the day I returned to my sorrow, I learned that the angels had called her away to a grave on a hill overlooking the mill. That's the place where she's sleeping today.
As the soft breezes blow through the meadow, I go past the mill with the moss covered stone. But the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone.
She was faithful each day that sailed far away. There was no one but me that she loved. And I remember those eyes soft and blue as the skies, and her heart was as pure as a dove.
As the soft breezes blow through the meadow, I go past the mill with the moss covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone.
I will live in this valley alone, planting flowers around in that soft, gentle ground that is holding my Colleen Malone.
As the soft breezes blow through the meadow, I go past the mill with the moss covered stone. But the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone. But the pathway I climb
to be with my Colleen Malone. Well, the cavalcade of stars continues. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Stuart Duncan.